Today we are going to learn a D major chord. This involves our first, second, and third finger on guitar. So fourth string, second fret, first finger, skip a string, second finger on the high E string, and third finger on the third fret. B string, and it should sound like this. Now, you don't want to play these two low strings here. So it's just the top four strings. And you can try that. And we will see you in the next video.